The initial stage of Thangka painting is sketching. Is meticulously drawn to perfection. After all, the sketch is the marrow of the Thangka painting. The procedure used for making gesso is again Xerox to make the colors for the painting. The colors are mixed with a solution which generates perfect hues required for the Thangka painting. There are 16 basic colors that need to be formulated for this art, some of which are a hybrid color generated by mixing two or more pigments. Gold and silver dust are also used for highlighting the artistry behind Thangka painting. The first color that is applied on the canvas is blue for the sky and other religious subjects. When the blue part of the painting is done, the color green follows it, after which other colors proceed. After all the colors applied, the painted surface is smoothened again by scraping the rough edges. The final color applied to the Thangka painting is gold and other metallic hues. This gives the painting an extraordinary shine and realistic gloss to the jewelries and the ornaments.
Show.